everyone, welcome back to our channel. If you are looking for the best online courses for coding interviews, then watch till the end which one is best for you. But before diving in, do subscribe to our channel and click the bell icon to keep getting updates regarding new videos. Our video on best courses to learn dynamic programming has come. Click the I button to watch it. So the big question comes, how do you prepare for coding programming job interviews? Nowadays, you not only have dedicated books to prepare for coding interviews like Crack the Coding Interview Questions, but also you have online courses and coding bootcamps to practice for coding interviews. I really like bootcamps because of their focus and rigorous specters, but they are expensive and not every programmer can afford that. The next option is online courses. There are a lot of coding interview courses available on popular course sites like Udemy and Pluralsight, but you need to choose the right course which can help you to achieve your goal. Now, without getting into more details, let's begin with the best 5 courses to crack coding interviews. First course is Cracking the System Design Interview. System design is one of the difficult topics to crack on interviews, especially if you haven't done any practice and solved any system design problems beforehand. In this course, you will learn how to design software from scratch. Also, you will solve many common design problems like how to design vending machines, Twitter, traffic systems, URL shortener services, etc. This will give you enough experience and knowledge on how to tackle system design problems in a real interview. The next course is Master the Coding Interview, Data Structures plus Algorithms. This is probably the best coding interview course for programmers and developers. In this course, you will learn how to analyze algorithms like searching, sorting, and other algorithms. You will also learn how to reduce the code complexity from one big goal level to another level, an important skill to impress the interviewer. Furthermore, you will learn different types of data structures and how to choose the right data structure to solve a problem. The third course is Software Engineer Interview Unleashed. This is one of the best courses for coding interviews created by a former Google interviewer. If you are a software engineer and you are looking for a job on big tech giants like Google, Facebook, Snapchat, then this is the right course for you. You will not only learn data structure and algorithms and other technical information required for an interviewer, but also you will get a chance to see actual examples of phone and on-site interviews and see how they are evaluated. The fourth course is the Coding Interview Bootcamp Algorithms plus Data Structures. In this course, you will find a huge collection of common algorithm questions, including everything from reversing a string to finding leaf nodes of the binary tree. The course also provides an overview of the most important data structures for interviewers, examples, list, set, map, stack, queue, tree, etc. It also provides practical tips on dealing with system design interviews, which is sometimes hard for beginners given their lack of experience in designing a real-world system. The last course is Python for Data Structure, Algorithms and Interviews. It's one of the modern courses and focuses on things like GitHub and LinkedIn profile to impress recruits. It also helps you to create a great resume which many programmers neglect. In this course, you will not only learn all major data structures and algorithms but also ace coding interviews after preparing for the course mock interviews. Overall, one of the best coding interview courses. Now, after this extensive discussion on the best courses for coding interviews, I would surely suggest you guys take one of these and not just invest in it. Thank you for watching the video, guys. Hope you found this video helpful. If yes, like, comment, share, and don't forget to subscribe our channel. See you in the next video, which is about best courses to learn Spring Cloud.